guys, this is Jazz. Thank you again for tuning into my channel. Hi. But anyway, okay, so a little update here. I am, well, family trip. There's a family trip, me and my mom and my two nephews and my niece. We're going to Denver, Colorado. So basically today is like a road trip. So we're going to Santa Fe and then we're gonna stay there, look some caves and stuff. And then we head over to Denver, Colorado. I have been there before because I lived in Denver for about 4 years and it's really pretty. If I had a chance, I would totally move back to Denver, but at the moment, I cannot do that. So, this intro is gonna, I didn't plan this out, I just did it, because that's what I do on my videos. I just do it and just roll with it. So, right now we're packing. We're, my mom went to take the kiddos to their house, because they forgot to get a couple of stuff. And then for me, I double bagged my stuff because, you know, a girl's taking a lot of stuff because I didn't know what to pack. I didn't. I was just like, you know what? Let me just throw in my whole closet and then I'll decide from there. But also, I always forget my pajamas, which I don't know why, but I make sure I pack that. I had extra clothes here at my parents' house and that's all taken care of. So, right now I'm getting my computer, my electronics, everything, my iPhone, my camera, make sure I have everything good, gone, get out of here. We're supposed to leave this morning around 6 o'clock, but the rental people want to be really jerks. So, we're here. We're going to head out pretty soon. So, I touch bases with y'all. Bye. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Where are we going?
Colorado.
But we're going to New Mexico first.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
And Colorado.
And Colorado. Yeah. Are y'all excited?
Yes.
Long trip. Very long trip. Hi guys, this is Jazz. Thank you for tuning my channel. Anyway, we have arrived to Hobbs, New Mexico. Hopefully there's no snakes out here. And I looked a hot mess and we still have 1 hour and 10 minutes left on this trip until we get to our hotel room. But look at that. Hobbs, yeah. Hi guys, now we are at the National, what is it called? Carlsbad? Oh, Carlsbad Caverns National Park. All the families here. It's just middle of nowhere. Yay. How exciting. Say hi to my blog, Mom.
Hola.
Mm-hmm. Here again. Fancy. Oh, we're gonna walk all of this? Oh, okay. Is it in there? Where? So, how long do you think the whole thing is? So basically, we start up here, then we walk all the way down, all up in these cravens. You gonna do that? I'm the leader of this pack. Okay, everyone, this way. Hey, it won't get you, don't worry. So if you look to your right, left, if you look to your left, you will see little houses. Okay, come on, people, follow the leader. Keep close, please. Keep close, okay? Or you're gonna end up like Gracie, lost. You hear that? What is it? I missed it. I'm the leader over here.
You're still looking at it.
What was it? I guess I'm by myself. It's okay. I work by myself anyway. This is about an hour downhill. Ah! Oh my god! I see it!
It looks like a snake.
Because I'm the leader here. A leader doesn't. I don't know. Hey, look at the lizard! Okay, that's enough of that. Let's go. Why you run? Hello. Are you a tool guy?
Sort of. I need to see that ticket.
Okay. My other half is back there somewhere.
Okay. Alright. So just wait a second in the shade. I do need to go over the rules.
Okay. Go in the shade, over there.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
This way.
Ow.
It's a squirrel. Yeah, baby.
Hey guys, don't hold me.
Hang on with Emma. Because they're trying to walk in. Yeah, my finger. I should have brought my charger.
Hold on, Kobe.
This is so amazing. Like, for real. This is like the movie's Descent, Mom. Like, for real. You're gonna see weird creatures in here. I think I've been here before on a road trip, field trip. I think I had a dream about it. It stinks like bird. I know. And it's also this Descent movie. Hills Have Eyes. Come on, Maya, before you get lost. Or you better hurry the hell up. Definitely the Descent movie. Oh, godly.
have made it to Roswell. Oh my god, known for the aliens and UFOs and all this other crap. So amazing. Guys, must visit. For real. For real. Alright. Okay, here we go. No, I'm just kidding. Roswell! Known for UFOs. Which I'm hoping to see one today. But yeah, guys, that shit's cool. I'm in New Mexico traveling my new mobile. And thank you again for tuning into my channel. Today is Wednesday. We are here today at the Gardens of the Gods in Denver. Actually, no, Colorado Springs, Colorado. I love it here. And to be honest, USA, I love it here because you have no idea. So let me take a couple pictures. I'm going to go ahead and move up the car so that... aliens here. So guys, this is it. That's basically it.